Hey everyone, so today I'm teaching the course and the post-course part of Oh My Girls Nonstop. So on five, you're gonna have your right knee bent and you're gonna have your both of your hands like next to your, under your eye. And then you're gonna have your middle finger and thumbs like clicking together like this. Dun, dun. Yeah, so it's gonna go down, up. Yeah, and then your head going down, up as well. So five, six, and you're gonna go ta. Yeah, so it's so five, six, and then you're gonna have your right shoulder up in front and left foot out, and you're gonna go ta ta ta. So your hands are gonna slightly slide through your chest and your shoulder going left, right, left. So right, left, right, left. Ta 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 ta. And you're gonna drag your left foot in. So and seven and then eight. So together it goes five, six, and seven and eight. And on one, you're gonna have your hands down and up to the head and down, cross on your chest. So one and two. And then at the same time, you're gonna have your right leg out and doom and the top. So your hips gonna go up and up. So you're gonna put your right foot down when you push your hip up. So you're gonna go ta and ta. And then your left foot can help a little bit by switching your heel. So you're gonna go ta and ta. Yeah, I don't know if that makes sense, but have your body facing towards left 45 and you're gonna go down, up, down, up. So the whole time you're gonna keep your body low and bend your knees. So you're gonna go ta and ta. And your hands going ta and ta. Yeah, so together, one and two. Three and four, you're gonna have your left hand here, tabletop, and right hand back and up, doom, and back. And then your leg going right leg down, and then push your body down and up. So your body going down, up, down, up. And then your feet goes right, left, right. Yeah, so when you put your right hand up, that's when you put your body down. So I'm gonna go dun dun dun, three and four. So four is a transition move. So your hand going ta da da, transitioning, and turn your body to the right, and the five, and the six, and the seven, and the eight. So five, six, seven, eight, it's just gonna go left, right, left, right. And your hands going, so it doesn't matter which hand on top, but you're just gonna flip your hands down and up, down and up. And your hands are gradually going up. So you're gonna go left, right, left, right. And then the whole time you're facing to the 45 to the right. And so only your like clicks in the end. So five, six, seven, eight. But the other members, they do dun, 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 ta. Yeah, so it depends on which one you like better. But I did what you are does. So dun, 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 ta. And your head going, so tilt to the left a little bit. Dun, 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 and ta. Yeah, so the last time you're gonna go ta, click your head. Dun, 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 and ta. Prep to the right a little bit on seven, and on eight, you're gonna hit to the left. So five, six, seven, eight. So this move is actually really free, so just make sure you get the directions right and you can have your own feeling to it. So the together it goes one and two and three and the four and the five, six, seven, eight. And then on one, two, three, four, you're gonna one and two. So your hands are just going around to the back and you're gonna go jump left, right. I think it doesn't matter which foot you step on, but just gonna go up and ta. And then you're gonna go three, four, step, step. Just reset yourself. You're gonna repeat this move, five, six, and seven, eight. And you're gonna repeat, doom, and ta, and three, and the four, and the five, six, seven, eight. And this time, on one, you're gonna skip one, and then on one end, you're gonna step your right foot in the front. And at the same time, you're gonna sit on the left, ta, and then flip your left hair, yeah, doom, and then ta. This move is really fast, so you're gonna go doom, ta, ta. Yeah, it's kind of awkward because you're gonna keep your left foot still and then just put your right foot in the front. So five, six, seven, eight, one, and two. So your head, hand, and hip are going the same way. Left first, doom, ta. And on three and four, you're gonna jump together, three and then bend your right knee and your fingers going ta ta, cross cross, dong dong. Four, gonna jump out, ta, and lean your body forward. Yeah, and then open your hands. So dong ta. So together, this move is 5, 6, 7, 8, 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And on 5, 6, 7, 8, it's maybe it's solo. So you're gonna go dong dong. The same thing. So drag your left foot in, dong ta, and 5, 7, 8. So roll your shoulder, left shoulder back, and have your left hand here. You're gonna go ta and ta. So dun 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 dun. Okay, so let's review the chorus part one more time. 5, 6, and 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so now let's learn the post-chorus part, which only has 1 or 2 8 count. Yeah, so you're gonna go hands, right hand in front of your mouth, and left hand just gonna push it down like this. So you're gonna go 1, and don't push it all the way down. So 1 and 2, you're gonna switch left hand to the chest, right hand push out. Doom ta, doom ta. Yeah, do it twice. And at the same time, your feet's gonna go left foot out and back. Out and back. So your right foot is gonna help with the twisting. So you're gonna twist your right heel and then ta back. Doom and ta. Yeah. So when you push your left foot out, don't shift your weight. Your weight's gonna keep in the center towards right a little bit the whole time. You're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. And if you're doing the center part, you don't have to worry about the head, but the other members, they do left, right, left, right. Yeah, okay. So this is 1, 2, 3, 4. And on 5, and you're gonna go, so kick your left foot first, ta, and switch. Yeah, so when you kick, jump on your right. And then kick in front of your other leg, like this. Yeah, so we're gonna go ta, ta. And your hand's gonna tap your right hip and left hip. So when you kick your left foot, tap your right hip, and then right foot, left hip. Yeah, it's really fast, this part. And you're gonna put your right foot down and then tap your chest. Dun, dun. This is on 5 and 6, and on 7 and 8, your hand, right hand's gonna go 7 and 8. Right, 45, front, close. Dun, 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 dun. Yeah, and then your hips going right, middle, left, ta. Yeah, so ta 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 ta. Okay, so let's review from here. So you're gonna go 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and. So your left hand's gonna keep on your chest the whole time. And we're gonna review from here. So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and. And then you're gonna repeat this move. So the hair flipping move. So 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And then solo 5, 6, 7, 8, 7, 8, 7, 8. Yeah. So that's the whole chorus part. Yay! So let's review everything from the top.
3, 4.